Lecture 25. How to trade breakouts like a pro. In this lecture, you will learn how to trade breakouts like professional traders. In addition, you will learn many skills that would help you to distinguish between failed and successful breakouts, and how to protect yourself from being trapped. Breakouts are important feature of any chart. Therefore, it is vital for all traders to understand them and to be able to assess promptly whether the breakout will succeed or it will fail. So, what is a breakout? A breakout is a transition from a trading range into a new trend. Whenever the market is in a trading range, you must consider it in a breakout mood. As you can see here, the trading range has been broken to the upside and the breakout was successful, in which this trading range transformed into an uptrend. The golden rule here is that most breakouts fail and only few do succeed. And this happens because the market resists change and has a strong tendency to continue doing what it has been doing. Always remember this rule. It helps you to avoid adrenaline trading. The market is always trying to break, and after the breakout, the market tries to make it fail. And this is because the market has a huge number of participants. Each of them has different view and analysis regarding the next move of the market. For example, this chart is showing several breakout attempts, and all of them failed. After every breakout, there are smart traders who are betting that the breakout will succeed, while there are other equally smart traders who are betting on the failure of the same breakout. Which one of these two groups dominates the market is going to determine whether there will be a follow-through or a failed breakout. Even when the market is moving very fast, usually the market makes a stress test for every breakout attempt. And this test comes out as a pullback toward the broken point. The reaction of the market to the pullback is very important, and this reaction must be analyzed by the traders to decide whether to trade with the breakout direction or to bet on its failure and trading the reversal. Looking at this chart, you can notice that the price was in a tight trading range that shows several breakout attempts, but all failed until this breakout to the downside succeeded to break through the support line. As it is expected, after the breakout, the price pulled back to test the broken line. You should pay attention here to see the reaction of the market to this pullback, which will determine whether the breakout will continue or it will fail and reverses. Clearly, here the pullback was refused by the market and it showed a strong sell signal that encouraged sellers to initiate short trades as well as forcing the trapped buyers to close their positions, pulling the price quickly to the downside. This pullback usually confuses traders, especially beginners, and sometimes forces them to close their winning short trades, or even it traps them in the wrong direction to the upside. When the price is in a trading range, it is not advised to buy near the resistance or to sell near support unless a very strong breakout setup appears. Remember that this is how we trade trading range, as we have discussed in the trading range section. But to trade a breakout safely, you need a confirmation that the breakout will probably succeed. The word probably has been used here because nothing is 100% certain in the market. For example, in this breakout, a confirmation comes here when the price broke below the low of the breakout signal. A breakout happens when the price moves beyond a significant level, like a trend lines, resistance or support lines, or even previous high and low points. This point becomes the breaking point, and here this support line became the breaking point, and the pullback that followed the breakout will usually revisit this area near this breaking point. A sound risk management is always advised for all traders, but it is especially important when you are trading breakouts, because you are betting against the current pattern, which is a breakout from a trading range. This means you are betting on a transition into a new trend. Whenever you are betting on market transition, it will be always risky, because as I have said many times, the market has a tendency to resist changes. The golden rule about risk management is, the higher your risk, the smaller your position size should be. With this risk management advice, this lecture is coming to its end. And in the next lecture, you will learn very important skills regarding trading breakouts, which is how you can measure the strength of the breakout.